what the other person enjoys. For example, who would have guessed that Alyssa loves horses? Oh, yeah, that's right. Here we are. Now, before you met, you probably didn't have a lot to do with horses, but I'm sure now you're really learning more about them. Maybe you've learned about training horses and so forth. That's good, because even if you weren't interested in them, you develop that interest because